As the 120th Feast of the Assumption kicked into high gear Wednesday night in Little Italy, someone was noticeably missing.
This is so weird without Vu. He's been here for the last few years.
Outside La Dolce Vita, blue ribbons went up in honor of Cleveland police officer Vu Nguyen.
His smile and his attitude and knowing that he's was here to make sure everything went all right for the feast.
Nguyen collapsed during a training exercise back on July 2nd. He passed away days later, according to La Dolce Vita owner Terry Tarantino. Vu was a staple during the feast.
He frequented our places to eat. He was our food taster, and he was our protector and our friend, too.
Vu's impact on this community evident by the flags and blue ribbons that line Mayfield Road. Even a hydration station with his badge number on it. It's a sad reminder on a day of such celebration. But Tarantino says it's only fitting. Vu would have wanted it that way.
I always tell people take one day at a time, and that's what I do. And that, by the way, is the way Vu was too. He was that kind of person. So, yes, I feel blessed.